I think the conclusion is that the morbidly obese may have very similar risk factors and actually should be treated or at least approached in more similar fashion with less differences considered between the men and women. Well, first of all, obesity does represent significantly different cardiovascular risk than patients who are thinner or don't fall into that category. And so lifestyle changes, again, early and then later in life, still remain extremely important in decreasing your risk.